Difference between data hiding and data abstraction in OOPS. Data hiding is when the designer specifically decides to limit access to details of an implementation. Abstraction is when you are dealing with an aggregate. For example, a car is an abstraction of details such as a motor, wheels, brake, etc. Abstractions allow us to think of complex things in a simpler way.